to Total War League Siege Season 8. Today's battle is a Group E matchup between the North Korean Avengers and Parthia's finest. The NKA will defend first, bringing Bactria and Colchis for a possible 3-point victory. Parthia's finest will field Chimeria and Massilia in an attempt to grab 4 points for themselves. Up to date with all league information, stats, and battle replays by following the links in the description. Here we go, off to the races. Chimerian Step Spearman burning down this tower. Chimerian Giant Ballista. Oh no, that's not Chimerian. Massilian Giant Ballista. Oh, these flags are very, very similar. That's going to confuse the crap out of me for sure. Giant Ballista has punched a hole in the city of Tour. Yes, yes, this is the settlement of Tour. Let's have a look at these army comps here. You know we're going to have our 7 Thorax. Missilian Thoreos. We got the Missilian Cav Gen. What do we have for archers? Missile fire units from Massilia are not visible at the moment. I think it's from the defender's perspective. That's what it looks like. Unless they didn't. Yeah, there they are. There they are. The Garlic Hunters, of course. The Garlic Hunters. We got a levy. We got some Step Spearmen. You've got your Noble Infantry, 1 Chimerian Heavy, 2 Chimerian Heavy, 2 Step, and a Picked Apeltist. A couple more Step Spearmen and Chimerian Noble Infantry on defense. We got some Syrians, the Rayo Spear, Thorax Sword, Bactrian Royal Guard Gen. Don't see that too often. You got your classic Hillman Persian Lights. More Thorax. And, of course, your Greek Scorpion. And for Colchis, Peltists. The Cartly Axemen. The Cardii Sexmen. We have some regular Axemen. What else do we have up here? Lahilman, one with the Chevron. Attacker's going to burn this tower down as well. Use these levies. Use these Step Spear. You know, eat up a little bit of Pila. Not a big deal. Alright, we're gonna zip on forward and get into the thick of the combat. Alright. Step Spearmen making their way off the field of battle. 72 men starting to rout. Oh, they come back. Hillman, 51 kills, throwing Pila off the walls at him. Very nice. Oh no. We got a Thorax Sword. Throwing some volleys. Wow, that went far. It looks like it landed a couple of shots on this by accident onto that Cartly. Got Levy Freeman pushing in through the breach. Will be met by an Eastern Spear. I believe the Eastern Spear will win this battle. He's just got more men. Hillman gonna come in and try to shut him down here. But that Noble Infantry getting into combat is gonna be tough to deal with. Got some Step Archers moving into position, ready to fire. Try to break up that breach a little bit. A couple of archers on the other flank. What are we shooting at? One volley at the Eastern Spear. More than one volley? He's going to take some shots from what looks to be, yeah, the Mercenary Syrian on the other side of that hill. Nice position from the defenders. It's going to be a tough uphill battle for the attackers. Bounce power is in their favor. I'm surprised with Chimeria. Okay. I guess I don't know anything. Bactrian Hillman getting some peeler off into these nobles. Oh, the artillery coming down. Missed everything, I think. Hit a lot of wall. 9 kills. Maybe it clipped somebody a little bit. I don't see it. Must have been from earlier when he was breaking the wall down. They're breaking in on the far side here, on the right-hand side. Gonna start pushing up. Gonna start eating some peeler. What do we got in the front? Chimerian Noble. We got the Step Spear. He's going to take most of that damage. As is the way. Oh, they're just going to stand right up and... Okay, cool. This is how it's done properly. I must observe. I must learn the proper Battle Buddy system. Eastern Spear running for his life from this levy. He's just going to take all the shots. He's gonna return a few. Take that Eastern, put him right in the back, route him from the field of battle. Well done. And then the levy itself is going to disappear. All right, counter charge. A charge from the Hillman into the Eastern Spear front. Khmer Noble Infantry says it's in combat. Oh, they're going to pull it out and replace it. Replace that frontline combat against the Hillman with the Khmerian Noble. They get some left. Yeah, that's left-hand shots. They get some shield side. Shield side. Okay, left-hand side shots. Shield side shots is shield side shots? It's a tongue twister, all right. It's early in the morning. I'm tired. I'm kind of stupid. Nice work over here from these, where are you shooting from? I thought I saw a missile fire coming down. Where is it coming down from? They must have quit firing. Bactrian Hillman gonna come up and engage against this Thorax sword. Here he goes. Bactrian Hillman 30 kills. You're gonna have a tough time with that. That's for sure. Here we go. This is what's shooting. We got the Persian lights. And the Hillman charge again as the attackers try to reform that front line. Very aggressive defensive maneuver. Bactrian Hillman definitely gonna lose to this Thorax. What do we got here? Another Hillman holding back this Thorax. That's a tough engagement. That is a tough engagement. You want to kind of maybe, I think, I mean, I'm not saying I'm good at it, but in principle, in theory, I believe what you want to do is have a comparable unit engaged in the front and have your weaker unit pila it. And then when this one gets tired, you come out, you throw your weaker one in, but this one will already be heavily depleted. Because versus the Hillman, this Thorax is going to cut it up. There we go. Nice. Pulling that shield wall cartly into the battle here. Very good. Bringing over some more archers. Looks like they're getting return fire from right here. The mercenary Gallic Hunters is going to return fire. This is a lovely position. If you can keep this hill and stay hidden from any archers over here, that's nice. I mean, you are kind of getting the wrong side, but you can shoot in the back, I think, of this unit. You don't want to be shooting these guys. Shooting this guy in the back is going to be very key. Yeah, get him while he runs. Get him while he runs. Oh, nice Pila work. The Parthia's finest. Thorax is wrecking up that Carly. I mean, those trees are taking some jabbies, but they're doing damage. So much damage. Alright, let's see what we have on the other flank. Oh, they're getting it in. Carly Axeman trying to hold up this throng of Khmerian nobles. We got the Militia Hoplite in the mix. And two noble infantry from Khmeria. That's a unit you gotta dump it. I mean, I think that's their most elite unit on the battlefield. It looks, yeah, it is. Their most elite unit. And then follow that up with the Thorax. You wanna try to get rid of those guys as soon as possible. How's that Scorpion working? Zero kills on the Scorpion so far. I think he could get, if you bring him forward just a little bit more, oh, they might be worried about the Ballista. Ballista still got some ammo in it, 11 kills. The Scorpion, I think, honestly, that's the spot. You know? Because then you can shoot into this. Like, that is beefy. That would be huge. And also, you want to be able to shoot into this, right? As they're trying to come through the gap. Maybe if they're bunching up in this area here, you can try to get some of that action. You might even be able to shoot out over the walls into some of this other infantry. We put the dang juicy. Oh, that house is in the way. Move out of the way, house. That's a tough, I mean, it's such a heavily armored unit with the battle. I mean, I say such a heavily armored unit, 80 only, but it's still decently heavily armored. For an elite, it's a little weak. But I think it's much higher than the average, I would say. It's bigger than average, right? Okay. That's all you need to know. It's bigger than average. We don't need to discuss specifics. Oh, shnikes. They've seen the Syrian defenders notice, and they're pulling it off. Only 9 kills, that's... It seems like they've had some pretty dang good angles. Yeah, just dumping into this blob. Good idea. How many nobles are up here? 1, 2, 3? Wow, okay. That's a lot of nobles. Good shots from the defending archers. Tough angle, though. It's a real tough angle. I mean, there's an idea. Here's an idea. You could take these archers, come over here, you know, and then you might be able to get some better angles. Or maybe not. I'm not sure. It's been a while since I played on Tur. I believe this is Tur small. Maybe it's Tur medium. Tur medium. But I'm not 100% sure. Can't recall exactly if we used a medium or small for the group stage. Elta's coming up front. Nice work. Get rid of these battle buddies. Get rid of this Peltis. Dump this Peltis. You gotta shoot the Peltis, because this, he's gonna wreck up this Colchian Peltis. He's getting absolutely destroyed. I think I said Peltis like 8 times in 40 seconds. That's way too many words. Gartley, medium. Thorax sword, cycle charging. Oh boy, Peltis, you're having a rough day. 20 kills only, and he is down. He is down. Big Peltis doing work. RDI Axeman up in the front. It's Cartley, I know. I like saying Cartley Axeman, alright? It sounds cool. Gonna get some Hillman coming up. Oh, artillery, where'd you go? And the miss, the big miss. Oh, he might have actually got 10. He may have got... No, I don't think he killed anyone on that volley. We got 21 minutes left in the battle. Balance of power in favor of the attackers. It seemed to be that way from the get-go, so the defenders must have brought sort of smaller army comps. Eastern Archer's getting pummeled by that Ballista. What do you get now? 18. Yeah, he dropped a volley raid up in there. Lots of good kills from the attacking archers. Oh, they haven't... Like, 122, that's nice. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. What else did he get? 40 on the Peltis, 74. Yeah. He did some damage. Come here, Noble Infantry. 230. Finally dying at 230. Look at the work. With these hoplites, my goodness. I mean, when you're fighting Hillman, I suppose, but he's got a chevron. 234 and counting. Well done, well played. The mercenary garlics coming up into the front to push off these Persian lights. Only 65 kills, and they're down. That last volley will end them. And they've gone the way of the dinosaurs. Extinct, baby. This tiny little Cartley, just waiting for his opportunity. You know, here's something you could, I mean, he's at right hand side. You kind of want to get some shots in like this, but I guess if you post up here to shoot it this way, they could just peel the crap out of you. Right hand side, easy. Easy. Is that artillery coming down on? Oh, damn. He's spanking the thorax in this Cartley with that artillery piece. That's where you got to hide. You got to hide him. Not a bad idea to get, like, these guys don't have Pila. If you had a Javi Cav, you know, might be able to maybe get some work done. Let's see where this artillery's gonna land. Oh, gross. He's stomping on that thorax. He's up to 58 kills. Nicely done. Gonna throw this little Cartley in and try to stem the tide here against the Missilian Thoreos thorax sword combo. He's at 100 men and breaking. That is genius. You just go here, break it. Oh, you can't. I think there's a... Thorax is kind of in the way, but if you could break this at 100 men, that is huge. Maybe get some fire shot on that. Not something I would normally recommend, but... Oh, no, your archers. Peltis, 29 kills. The attacking archers have been on point. Surgical in their movement, their positioning, their ammo management. Not just dumping on everything, but very selective with the shots. Very professional. Defenders giving it their all. Valiant is so far. How much do they have left? They still got some in the tank. They got 32 kills on the Scorpion. This guy needs to start to cook, baby. Cooking. Get your special sauce out. Get your spices. Start cooking. 39 kills. Yeah, just shoot these Chimera Nobles. I mean, I think you could shoot that Resilient too. And again, if you brought it up a little bit over to here, you get some good shots maybe this way or even this way, because this is about to break. We are holding it back with one Thorax Sword. You gotta get this Cartly in here. Where's the victory point? This is the victory point here. So I believe it is small, because I think on a medium, it's somewhere else. It might be medium. It'd be kind of cool if you could change the position. I really wish they would have a mod or a feature in the game where you could take the, you know, you could pick maybe one of a few spots on the map depending on the size of where you want the victory point to be. That could be pretty cool, because I think like back here would be a good spot for the victory point, you know, that are right up at the gate. Right up near the front of the gatehouse there. I do kind of like it, because at the end, if you've got just a couple of beefy units, they don't have any armor, or sorry, ammo, you can post up in here and really, really hold them off. They can't flank you or nothing. So it could be good. It's pretty defensible as a position, but you have to destroy enough the attackers. And their archer, like I was saying, their archer work is impeccable. Impeccable. We must learn. We must learn from them. The ancient ways, the secret knowledge. Hillman, 80. Is I see 89 kills? Yeah, baby. Let's go, Hillman. The Hillmen are terrible, right? But you love to see the underdogs doing work. You like to see those Hillmen getting kills. Everybody likes it. Yeah, nice Pila. Good job. Just unload on this Chimera Noble. Look at how many Pilas are in his shields. In their shields? Yeah, that makes more sense. Assuming his gender and all that. Irresponsible. 191 kills. Peltis 31 kills, and he's about to go. This pig Peltis 104 kills. Not bad. Not bad. But is that the value you wanted out of a pig Peltis? It's tough. It's tough with those guys. They are very expensive. You really got to get some work done with them. And you can. But if they get shot up, it's tough. We got a Cartly Axeman in here. What are we holding this back with? Another Cartly getting his Pila off, working over this Thorax. Nice. Nicely done. This Thorax just, I think that's the 100-man unit that tried to break. He's just having a bad time. He wants to go home. He's tired. He needs a snack. Oh my god, the Pila work. Luckily those trees are here. They would be suffering substantially if it wasn't for these trees. Those trees have saved, it's gotta be a couple of dozen lives for sure. Oh my god. So much Pila. What do we got over here? Any more Pila? That's great. This is a great... If that Scorpion is still cooking, where is he? 133. What in the heck? Look at those shots. When the heck did that happen? He was at like 40 dudes last time I checked. That's crazy. Balance of power actually shifted, I think, a little more in favor of the attackers, which is crazy. They're into the archers. Go, 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 ninja. Go, ninja. Get him with the Cartlys. Yeah, baby. If you can get him. Oh, it's unfortunate. If you can break this and get and push into here and really, really mess those boys up in the backland, keep them separated, you know, like the offspring say, you gotta keep them separated. And we ain't talking about the cheeks. Cartly getting in. I wonder if he has not thrown his Pila, and he's not going to. He needs to get in, and he needs to get in now. He's going to charge in against the Chimera Noble Infantry. They've got that extra charge defense, which is going to kind of suck for the Cartlys. They lost a lot of dudes on that charge, but they should make work at least one of these units. Pelt is still in the mix. They're going to go ahead and grab the ram and bring it up to the gatehouse since it is neutralized and start maybe funneling some units in through the gate area. Storks are going to get onto this noble infantry. We got a Cartly up in the front here. One more Thorax with 89 kills. should be able to get in on here. You got to charge this boy in. Charge this boy in. Engage that unit. The Electric Rangers die. There he goes. How much more do we have? We got a Cartley over here, 44. We've got a couple of Syrians still with ammo. It looks like this pelt is coming up. He's got some ammo. Colchian nobles coming to the front. Any more ammo? No, they are out with the artillery. Finishing after breaking the wall with 77 kills. Very well done. 183 on the Scorpion. He is cooking. That's great value. One Chevron as well with that boy. Very nice. This is so tough right here. Guarding here is so tough because they get such good shots. 176 on the heavy. Man, these archers, they should be able to finish this guy up, but he has definitely gotten his value. 23 on the step, 136. Honestly, I feel like that's the better target. He must have more ammo. For sure he has more ammo. This guy's probably out. Nice little cycle charge getting the Colchian in. He's already active. I wonder why he's active already. Uh-oh. What's happening here? Oh, no. Massive push through. What happened here? I did not see that. I wonder if anyone caught that live. There's a flag on the play. Minus one. I don't think it was intentional. I think it was maybe a mutual push through with the hoplite wall. One goes into hoplite one, one removes his hoplite wall, and they kind of just forced each other. Oh no, he's faced backwards a little bit. No, your Colchian noble is getting melted. Look at this. Oh. Ouch. That hurts a lot. Charging it in, but he lost a ton of men on that unfortunate maneuver through the enemy lines, and he's facing backwards again. No, he's facing the wrong way. Ouch. I've done it. I've been there. There he goes, turning it around, taking a ton of Pila. I think some of that was friendly. Only 44 kills. He's suffering. 29 melee attack. Why is his melee attack so low? Oh, he ran out of battle rhythm. That's right. And this guy's come back from the other side. Get this Colchian up in the front. Get all that Pila into their Cadmerian nobles. You gotta break those fellas down. How much more infantry do we have on attack? We've got a couple of thorax. We've got our Cadmerian noble infantry gen, step spear, Massilian Thoreos, and a couple of more step spears. Keeping one and one for battle buddy system. They're about to break through. We need to get the last of your infantry up in the front and start cooking. Because it's going to be tough here. They're going through the gate. He's bringing the gen through the gate. He's going to try and bring the gen through the gate and grind this thorax down. Colchian noble holding his own. That's not the same one. The other one died. That's right. The other one bit it. We got a thorax sword losing decisively, but winning against the noble infantry. There is only a Cartley here. I mean, they can push this easy. They can push that easy and break through. There's nothing holding them back. We have one Bactrian thorax remaining. Maybe some archers with ammo. They might have a little bit of ammo. Not bad kills, 115, 111. Unfortunately, the Eastern archers seem to kind of have got wrecked up. Greek Scorpion is over with 184, not bad. I'm just gonna go and unload on his target, the Chimera Noble Infantry. Yeah, reposition this, he's getting shot in the right-hand side. They have saved ammo specifically to deal with these beefier units. Nice little counter charge by the defenders, desperate for anything. Get this little chip and chunk right here and get him in. It's a Massilian Thoreos. You should be able to defeat it. He's chasing you down. He's chasing, stabbing you in the back. Massilian Thoreos with 80 plus kills. Very nice. We got under 10 minutes in the battle. Oh, the gen decided not to go that way. Maybe he was just given a refresh. Given some gen abilities. Oh, they haven't even used that Dalek Hunter. He still got 71 kills. Wow. What? 269? I bet you that has ammo. Out of ammo. That probably out of ammo. But they still have quite a bit of arrows left in the tank. A little bit of clip. Nice shooting. These guys with their ammo conservation is brilliant. And the brilliant angles. Like, look at this go. This is a perfect little spot. Very nicely done. And I think, yeah, they're getting this thorax too. They are shooting this thorax. I always feel like when I try to do this, I just hit the wall. It must be my positioning. I never do well with this kind of stuff. Like, look at this. How do you get your angles so good, man? It's amazing. It's impressive. This thorax sort of just going to show up and maybe eat some jabbies. Yeah, he's just going to go try to get rid of the last bit that he's got. They're going to just let him have it. I mean, he's only 21 men in the unit. Ain't no big deal. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. Such a difficult spot to protect. I'm not sure what you do, honestly. Like, what's the defensive strat here? Do you want to give it to them and open it up like this? But you're still getting right hand... Man, maybe not as bad right hand shots. But I do feel like holding the choke is ideal. And maybe this was the plan. Hey, maybe it should have been... Hold it real tight like this, you know, because then they're getting left hand shots that have to land. But if they did land and go through the gate, you'd be forced to pull back, right? So I don't know where you really hold, because that's a victory point. So it's a tough, you got this wide open space here. Once they break through here and here, it's just wide open space, very difficult to hold. So I'm not sure what the strategy would be here to avoid giving them up all these right-hand shots, you know? Difficult to do. I mean, maybe a little... I was gonna say maybe a little sally, but that never really works out for me. Harley Axman winning slightly. More missiles coming down. I like the idea. I think they could have capitalized a little bit better if maybe they brought their archers over here. You know, they could have got, like, this guy on the wall. Could have got shot up real good. This guy, those right-hand shots here. You could get any right-hand shots over here. But I think maybe you'd be a bit exposed to their archers. The step archer trying to shoot over the tower. And he's getting his arrow stuck in the top here. It's very annoying. It happens to me all the time. Noble 117 getting absolutely dumped. Hopefully the attackers have run out of ammo. They have not. It's coming down. It's still raining down. Is that the gen with only 85 men? Oh no. What happened? I missed them jumping the gen. Oh, it looking like it's over. There's not a lot left in the tank. How do these guys still have ammo? My goodness. My goodness. That is rough. They're breaking through. It's over, baby. They're going to need a miracle to pull this out. There's still 5 minutes left, though, so it must be that this gen must just hold. I mean, they're getting low on infantry. They do have a couple of step spear, the Massilian Cav. And then I guess they do, yeah, they do have full thoreos, full thorax, a couple of thoreos that are pretty healthy. Here comes the Chimera Noble gen. He's down to 99. If they have any ammo left, dump it. You know, the other thing that would have been all right, if they had brought their archers up closer here, they could have dumped this gen like this, push him off the spot. But the attackers surgical with their placement of their ammo, so that's a tough call. Very difficult, very tough opponent. Parthias finest OGs in the game. Excellent players all around. North Korean Avengers, new to the league. Valiant effort. Good strategies. What do they say? Good defense, just better offense. Sometimes it happens that way. Trust me, I know the feeling all too well. 72 kills on the 3S. He's going to sneak through here. You know, he's pulling it back. He didn't want to do a pull through by accident, so he's going to pull it back, even though I think he could snake it through that little gap, maybe. Or maybe that was just accidental. Holding the line back. Veteran Royal Guard going to get himself in the play. We got a Massilian Thereos. Why did I call him a Massilian Thereos when it's Mercenary Syrian Archer? That's what you get for drinking whiskey at 10 a.m. That's not true. I'm not drinking whiskey at 10 a.m. That's crazy. That's madness, I tell you. Mirren Heavy Archer doing the wall walk. It's a brilliant strategy if you can get it done. You know, there's nothing to stop. What are they going to bring up here? They got this Mercenary Syrian, but I believe the Chimeran Heavy would beat it in combat. Yes. I think the best in combat archer is the Elite Persian, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe it's the Dacian Heavy or the Nabataean Heavy. I think they, in combat, they're better than this, than the Chimeran Heavy, which is, for an archer, a pretty good combat unit for an archer in melee. And that's it. I don't see him coming back from this one. Balance of power is heavily in favor of the attackers. Tons of flags on the field still. Parthia's finest. North Korean Avengers rapidly running out of men. 68 kills, 66 kills. They're getting the gen, though. They're getting the gen. Get him, boys. He's back. No, he didn't rout. How unfortunate. The Colchia knows. What are they holding back? There's nothing coming in the gate here. There's nothing coming in the gate. They need to take this and let this Thereos kill this. Get this around like this. Get this gen out and come here and block this or block this. They need to move this Colchia noble gen. Or leave the Thereos in the gap there and move the gen out. Something like that. But there's not a lot out there. I mean, they could push this Thereos out and this Colchian out and try to kill this gen. Whatever, loyal. Formation! They're going to leave the gen in the gap. They're going to pull this Thereos back out. Smart. I think this is a gap they could easily take advantage of. Nope, that Thorax is spread across it. Looks like maybe they've run out of ammo now. Finally. They might still have ammo on this Thereos, honestly. If that's J-Bars, I know he is an absolute god-tier ammo. Wait, what am I looking for? What are the words I'm looking for? He's great at conserving his ammo. Great at conserving his ammo. Oh, the Chimerian Heavy's 314 kills? What in the heaven? What? Jesus, Teddy fucking Christ, that's crazy. What? That's got to be some of the highest archer kills I've ever seen. And he's going to get more because he's going in melee, surrounding him in the back, charging into this thorax, finishing it off. Wow. Brilliant plays. Excellent work, both teams. Valiant effort by all fighters. But this Bastion Guard's just not going to have enough to hold off. And that's going to do it for the game. Double Chevron 140. I mean, he put some work in the clutch, but it just was not enough. Just not enough at the end. Well played, though, by everybody. Let's see these stats. Take a look at it. I mean, I'm surprised that the killing difference is so drastic. I felt like the defenders played very well. It looked like they were doing some excellent work. A chevron on every single noble except for this one. Wow. Pretty good. Let's have a look. Master of Puppets. The archers got a little bit poo-pooed on. The missile units did. And that one Colchian, unfortunately, got kind of sucked in through another unit and surrounded. So that's too bad. Cartley's doing all right. Let's have a look at the shiny, at Mr. Shiny shots. Beefy scorpion kills, nice archer work. This Persian got a little pooped on as well. Decent across the mid tiers and the Hillman and Mr. Big Bees. God damn, son. That's crazy. Look at this with Chimeria. I think he's banned from the league. Banned from the league. You can't, no more. You, the new rule. 300 kills on a Chimerian. That's it. Maximum. And then you have to retire him. No, obviously that's not true. Well played, though. Very nice work. Excellent killing. And J-Barbs, of course. I mean, how many units did he still have? Like, tons. He had so many units still. What the heck? That didn't even get engaged. I mean, maximize. Talk about maximizing potential. Very well done. Excellent KD ratio. But that's going to do it for today, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed. Check the other content creators covering all the groups of the league action. Link down in the description. And until next time, everybody, take care of yourselves and take care of each other. Peace.